Hello people, finally we are coming to the last part of area, and of course you could see that the shape of this circle has changed. This circle is called a quarter circle. Now, if you can't remember why is it called a quarter circle, you need to go back to your P4 topic. P4, you learn about 1 quarter circle, half a circle, 3 quarter circle on angles. So you must use that. Every topic is linked up. You must be good at every single topic. Then you'll be able to master mathematics very well, okay? So if you still don't know the angles, when you come back to my tuition center, let's recap on that, okay? But meanwhile, let's come back to this one. This is a quarter circle. Quarter means 1/4, okay? Sometimes we use quarter and people don't know what is quarter. Quarter means 1/4. So we're going to do the same thing, find the area. To find the area, we still need this. So let me write this down first. Pi times r times r. But because it's a quarter circle, remember just now for circumference, if it's semicircle, I times half. For area, the idea is the same. If it's a quarter circle, I times 1/4. Understand? If it's half a circle times half, 3/4 circle times 3/4. Now, let's try to put in the numbers. 1/4 times pi. Pi is 22/7. I want to change this figure so that it's easier to understand. Radius is still 7. I'm not going to change this. Radius is still 7. Now, we can do cross cancellation, but first up, remember what must we do? Over 1, okay? Now, 7 divided by 7, you get 1. 7 divided by 7, you get 1. Now, this one, I also can do cross cancellation, you know? So, I will do this, divide by 2, I get 2. Divide by 2, I get 11. Okay? So now, let's work this out. 1 times 11 times 1 times 7. So, definitely, you know it's 77. Over 2 times 1 times 1 times 1. So it's 2 right now. Now, how to find this? It is 37.5. And you say, teacher, can I have a 0.5? Is this going to be wrong? Take note, it can be 0.5, 0.25, that is perfectly fine. But if you realize your number sometimes goes a little weird, 0.3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you know, whatever you call it. So if you get numbers like this, then you know that, hey, if the exam question didn't say round your answer to 2 decimal place, round your answer to 1 decimal place, if they did not say that, likely your answer could be wrong. So always remember, exam question, they don't love weird numbers. They love numbers like this without a whole string of decimal. Whole numbers with 1 decimal place, with 2 decimal place, usually will be like that. Okay? So don't forget, final answer. So this will be my final answer. Have you gotten it right?